stamp.
Too wet to sit on, and there's a curtain right over my head. Stamp my feet, waiting for a bus, to decide to walk instead. And the American saxophone follows me all the way from the teller to the public house. My fingers are always in my ears, but the reeds always in their mouth. And if you ever cross your heart and hope to die, voices in your head saying you must cry, then there's more to you than meets the eye. But if you go about your business with a capital B, it's sure to catch you up with a capital C, and then you will be dead with a capital T. Just step aside. Well, we could stop for a conversation if we could think of anything to say. But you know you've got nothing to talk about when nothing happened yesterday. And if I ever committed a murder, well, I think I go about it this way. Never mind a rope or a dagger and a cloak, I could spend a week on this estate. If you ever cross your heart and hope to die, voices in your head saying you must cry, then there's more to you than meets the eye. But if you go about your business with a capital B, it's sure to catch you up with a capital C, and then you will be dead with a capital A. Just step outside. What are you doing tomorrow and the day after and the day after that? I've some money I can borrow, I've a compass and I've a map. But if you've ever crossed your heart and hope to die, voices in your head saying you must cry, then there's more to you than meets the eye. But if you go about your business with a capital B, it's sure to catch you up with a capital C, and then you will be dead with a capital B.